guys. I hope y'all are having a great Tuesday. I wanted to bring you today, instead of another appraisal tidbit, I heard the best marketing tip this weekend. I was doing a lot of driving, so I was listening to some different realtor podcasts, and there was one that I listened to from Tom Ferry, and he just had the most brilliant idea. So it's all about social media. A lot of you guys may be familiar, maybe not, but on Facebook and Instagram right now, there are what's called stories, where they're the circles at the top of your feed where it's several circles of your friends, and it's just videos or pictures or whatnot where they've posted to their story specifically. So not a regular post where you scroll through your feed, but specifically where you hit those dots at the top. So on a lot of those, what's become popular are polls, where people are asking an opinion of someone, like the fashion bloggers will post a poll and post a picture of maybe a yellow shirt and a pink shirt, and then they'll say, you know, choose one, pink or yellow. And then people are very active and engaging in this, and they'll click yellow or they'll click pink or to give their opinion on what that person should wear. Or it can be all kinds of stuff. You know, what should I go have for dinner? Chili's or On the Border? And then you can click one of those. And then the people who are posting it, they actually get to see who said what and who responded, but particularly who said which item. So what Tom Ferry's idea is to post a picture of a house or maybe your listing or something that's happening, and ask in that poll, are you currently in your dream home? Yes or no? Let people engage in that. And then as you get yes or no's, you get to see, as the ones who are saying no, who's saying no, to where you could privately respond back to them and say, hey, I saw that you're not in your dream home yet. How can we get you there? Or how quickly do you want to start doing that? How can I help you? Whatever that is. Okay, so then he said, as another option or a follow-up to that, doing another picture that has to do with real estate or maybe one of your listings or whatever, that or about the market, and having a similar poll that says, have you had any thoughts of selling in 2019? Yes or no? Or you could add a maybe. I don't think there's a third option. Okay, let's just say yes or no. And then clicking it. And then your friends, your family will click whichever one. And then you get a list of that. And, you know, we could easily on a post say, have you had any thoughts of selling this year? In a regular post, and nobody's really responding. But people are so stinking active with these polls on the stories that I think you could seriously get some response and get, you know, hear from your friends or family or whatever to see who's in their current dream home or who's not. And so Tom Ferry's thought is that you could do this type of post once a quarter. Obviously, you wouldn't want to do it every single day because it'd get really annoying and they wouldn't look at your stories anymore. But if you did it once a quarter, I mean, it probably will go before other friends, not the same ones. And then, you know, obviously those things change in people's lives. So once a quarter would be perfect. So anyways, I hope you do that. If you need help with stories, because you really haven't had a chance to figure that out yet, let me know. I would be happy to help you. And just to know too, because I'm gonna send this video by text, because I would love for everybody to do this with your friends, but I'm also going to post it just to my realtor friends on Facebook. So I'm not posting it to the general friends that I've got on my Facebook, but just the realtors. So anyways, I hope you do this. Let me know what your results are. I would love to hear it. And let me know if you need me to do any pre-calls for you. I am here at the office today. Have a great day. Have a great week. Bye.